Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
Patient interview, Valen Jones. Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owed me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies. The police never found all the pieces.
They should have looked in the sewers.
Are you saying you hid them there?
After a while. Usually takes about 8 hours.
Time to go, Brock. Get up.
You heard him. Shoot to kill.
He's down there with you, making you all look like fools.
Then what?
Held him upside down, beat the crap out of him.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he's spinning on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, I cut out his kidneys, his liver, a few other bits I don't know the name of, and sold him on the street.
He's here!
He's making you look stupid.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Listen to me! I just thought I would let it through! Try!
It's gonna be the Bat's tomb.
What are you doing?
That man is down there with you. He must not get to that tomb. You understand?
Help me!
What happened?
I can't breathe!
Huh?
We'll come back when the bat is dead. I'm sure it came from over there. Come on, where are you? Ah, the hell with this!
Haven't you found him? What's keeping you? He's down there. I know it. You know it. So just do it!
I'm telling you, if there's one place you'd expect to find a bat, it's down in a stinking cave! Hey, get off me! Someone strung up over here! Help me!
What happened?
Cut me down!
Leave him there. We got bigger problems. Find the bat!
Thank you.
I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Joker sent us to back up.
He's here!
Thank you. New brick, metal and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her. but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she says.
This island belongs to me now. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying the inevitable. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Does she ever stop going on about those plans of hers?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? That's rather too distant. Women, give them presents, experimental chemicals to find a party, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck here, Tuss. I got an army, a city-sized dose of Titan, and a bag of weed killer. Come and find me when you're done with that ring. Ooh, it'll be fun! I'll be
Mission Interview 20. Joker is more interesting than I originally believed. When Project Titan is operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement when the mob...
I've seen the movie. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Are you hungry, my poor babies? Eat and grow strong. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. Are you scared, Batman? You should be. You're only a man. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
I won't let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
I'm stronger than you, little man. Gotham will be mine. I will crush you like the insect you are. You cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you.
Please!
save me from the evil bat. Flash will tear you and your precious Gotham to shreds. I need help here, boys. From the evil bat. Into a more powerful force, Batman.